Bloom Squad, what's up? This is your girl Dalu.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 14. Guys, today I need your help. I need help selecting a sofa for my family room. I have been searching for a little while now and it comes down to these three. So I'm gonna show them to you and you guys can let me know which one you think might fit my style, my space, and my decor the best. This is the first one, you guys. It is beautiful. I really, really like it. Of course, it has the gold legs, base, however you call it, that you know I'm a big fan of. I love the design up front, very installedly. It looks sturdy and doable for a sofa that's going to be in the family room. You know we're gonna be sleeping on it, eating on it, doing all kind of stuff on it. The kids will be jumping on it, all kind of good stuff. I really, really like it. I'm ready to purchase, but it will not be back in stock until March 14. I saw the same one on Amazon. I think they are made by the same company and it says August 21st. Wayfair may not be telling the whole truth on when this sofa will be available. Guys, I am not sure if I want to wait for that long. This is the second one. All three sofas are from Wayfair, by the way. I like this one too. It's very pretty. I love the style. I really, really like the legs. As much as I like the legs, that's the problem for me because I'm thinking those legs do not look like legs that should go in a family room that's gonna have a lot of usage. It looks like more of a sofa that can go in a formal living room where there's not a lot of usage to it. But yet again, I love the style. I think it's just so pretty and stylish. Look at the front, you guys. And they double up on the legs too. I'm sure that will give it more support. And this is the third one. It is from Wayfair by Farah Murhi, the lady behind the Inspire Me Home Decor Company. Beginning to fall in love with her work. She has a home decor book out and she is also on Instagram. I will leave a link for her page below. You guys can follow her if you want to because she does do beautiful work. But enough about her, let's talk about the sofa. I love, love, love this sofa, you guys. I don't know how to express how I love it. I like the fact that it is so modern. I like the tuxedo look of the sofa. It is just so pretty. I love the color of it. It is a light gray. It has a 4.7 star reviews out of 39. However, one person stated that after a few months of having the sofa, the fabric started fading out a little bit. She is afraid that it may not last. But everybody else gave it great review and they talk about how it is much nicer in person. By the way, the other two sofas have great reviews as well, 4.5 and up, and made by vendors and designers that I trust. The fabric is velvet for all three of them. One of them shall be making it to the home. I cannot wait to see which one you guys will select. With that said, if you have not subscribed, please do so right now. I upload glam home decor and DIY videos. And make sure you turn on your notification bell so you can get notified once I upload a new video. I cannot wait to see which sofa you guys are going to select. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Mwah.